Hello, I'm Chef Giuseppe Ciuffa, showing you today how to make a truffle oil potato puree. Now, truffle oil potato puree can be definitely substituted with fresh truffles, obviously, if you can afford it, extremely expensive, but we do like the flavor and the essence of it. We have some boiled potatoes right here. They've been boiling for about an hour. You take the skin off. Once the skin is off, you're gonna put it in a pan, and with a smasher right here, you turn on the heat. Gonna start smashing it together. At first, just always give it a little bit of pressure. What I have on the other side, it's a tiny little bit of cream, and the secret is reheat the cream before you add it to it. You never want to add cold cream to the potatoes because it won't work. The heat of the cream will almost help the potato puree to be nice and soft. As you can see, everything is mixing well all together. Takes a little bit of time. Some people use Cuisinarts or other machineries to do it, which is definitely helpful. I'm a little bit more on the old school for small quantities, so it doesn't bother me at all. Then a little more cream, keep mixing. As you can see, it starts getting nice and creamy. I'm gonna add a little bit of Parmigiano Reggiano. Love that flavor. We have some truffle oil. Imported from Italy. Truffle oil in Italian Mediterranean cuisine, it's predominant everywhere. Almost in our cappuccinos, we put truffle oil. We're gonna mix it up a little more. We're gonna turn the heat off right here. As you can see, pretty soon, the puree is nice and creamy. It's got a beautiful texture. Can't have potato puree without pepper. So a little bit of fresh ground pepper, pinch of salt, and then right here, you have your truffle oil, potato puree. If you serve this as a side dish, nice little garnish, maybe take a chive, just one, not many. Right here, sprinkle a little bit more of Parmesan, and there you have it. This is your truffle oil, potato puree. Enjoy with any of the dish that you like.